Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Back in Elm Creek here. That was just an update to the game. Like, pretty sure we knew it was gonna happen right away. Supposed to fix quite a few things on the PS4 version. If you watch any of my past videos, you would have seen I had some fun with some trees. So when I came back on the game, the tree that I had here, that's gone. And then down by the river, down by the creek over here, all these trees that I cut down, they're all back. How much honey we got? 28 liters. So all those trees are back, but I already looked at this before. I noticed that in my factories, I still got all the wood in there from the tree that I cut down, or the trees that I would have brought over there, so that's pretty sweet. And then they were supposed to fix, which is in here now, the day cycle for the amount of days you want for your seasons. It's a good thing. It says it'll just start next season, so I wonder if that's going to screw up my crops, but I put it's 4 days, so it would be more like 1 day a week. Right now I probably don't need all the time, but eventually I'll probably need time to do everything, so I changed that to that. And then the mod hub is working now, so I downloaded a couple mods, but I don't think I enabled them on this game on accident. I just did that. Anyway, so, but I do have it switched to Fahrenheit, and this is still Celsius. I don't care, but just saying. And I was trying to, just before this, I was trying to work on something else to get a future more interesting video going. Comparing something. Foreshadow. So, I guess first, before we try again with trees, maybe. just watch the past videos, you'll understand my laughter. So anyway, after that video debacle ended, I bought a greenhouse and I already knew this is where your water was gonna need to go, so I bought a water trailer. Then I went over to here, I think it was, and I couldn't get water at all. And then it said, well, maybe there's something in the, like a water tower style thing on the, in the build deal. So I bought this guy. But I think it's just a tank. That's what, it's just gonna hold water, not give me water. And this one said something about putting next to your greenhouse. Is like, it's kind of like, I think all it is a tiny version of that. Cause I mean, that's, this is no water in it either. So I think we're gonna have to try and go find some water. So first we'll try that. Okay, so that doesn't work. And yes, I am. That looks a little better. I think they were supposed to fix graphics, so they were supposed to fix the day cycle. Ooh, wait a minute. Now that works. That didn't work before. Never mind then. So maybe they fixed that too. Because I swear that did not work last night, nor did it work driving it too. Oh shoot, that's costing me money though. So we gotta remember that. So I guess the next thing we might be able to try is go back to that lake. So first let's fill up the greenhouse. That's pretty far trigger. Alright. Oops. Oh, really? Okay. Tractor's gotta be running. Alright, that's empty. How much is in here? Does it tell us? Well, how much is that? Like, what's full? And then, so let's open the store. And I don't think we need to do anything. I think it just grows. Oops. Like, I don't think I need to select the crops or anything. Is that 16 liters of water gets you 16 strawberries? Is that what that's saying? And then 5 heads of lettuce and 32. Or tomatoes and strawberries down here. Or do I activate it on each individual? Let's go try to activate strawberries. That's what I think it is. So maybe I'm growing a whole thing of strawberries. Let's get tomatoes going there too. This doesn't have, I must have to pick them up and take them somewhere, because this doesn't give you the option to do, like, whatever you want. Or maybe it does. Yeah, output mode, okay. Because I don't have any other factories yet. What? Anyway, so now we got some strawberries and tomatoes growing. Sweet. But now since that works, I think I'm going to see if I can fit another one down. Wait a minute, where'd the build mode go? Right, bro. Was it in this menu? No. Okay, so now the build mode's gone again. What? Am I doing something wrong like usual? It should be in this shop. Vehicles real quick. Damn. Too bad I'm not 50 grand. Okay. They just moved it down here, it looks like. Maybe. I'm gonna guess. Yeah, because wardrobe's in here now too, so that's fixed. Animal dealer, we must be able to... I don't know, I'm not gonna... Let's try and go on construction. Yes, okay, so they just moved it into here. And this is another thing I don't get. And we'll get into that in another video too. In the build mode. Yeah, not a computer, you can anyway, but you got the guy in this perspective. But we can't have him in the normal game. Alright, so where was I? This is easier to... So far it seems a little bit easier to control, or maybe... Anyway... How did I do this? Wasn't working before. I was like, what the heck? facing the same direction. How much is it originally? 3,000? Try and get as close to that as we can so it's flat. That was pretty close. 3,000 something. That's not the way of any road, it doesn't look like. Oops. Alright then. Let's get another greenhouse cut. And then, oh wait, never mind. How quickly I forgot my tank is empty. So, first, let's try and drive to that lake again. Let's see if this works now. Because I don't see why it shouldn't have. I like back all the way to it. Graphics are looking crisper. Alright. Before I get lost, I forget what I'm doing. Gotta turn right up here. Let's try and fill this again. So should I get my battery water? That's always a great reason it shouldn't work. I understand that it creaks, but that little thing didn't work before either, so I'm presuming this is gonna work now, get free water. Come on, baby. Not yet. That does not. Oh. Yeah. Free water. Sweet. So they fixed that. Maybe the trailers weren't working or something wasn't working because I immediately drove over here from the shop and it's like, what? I was all confused. Good deal. We're in the money now. They're gonna be. So I shouldn't have, probably shouldn't have mixed that one up. Probably get all strawberries in the next one. Pay closer attention to it because I just did it real quick. And I think there's different calls for different vegetables. Yeah, the graphics do look better. Crisper. Just fine. Crap. Sometimes we can sell that other thing. Well, maybe we can get water from there in the winter time or something. So we don't have to travel. Let's take it all. Most of it. stopped, but I still hear it going. That's just pure funny, but the same thing. So what the hell? Top this thing off then. This can't be full. Oh wow, he took it all down. So let's check out what's going on here then. Yeah, it's... they probably take 5,000 liters of fuel. It's okay. Probably shouldn't park on that. Yep, 5,000 liters, okay. We'll do this one all strawberries. Whoa. Said I was gonna pay attention. Now they're all zero per hour. Nice, nice. Start cranking these out then. Alright, we're rocking. Yeah, the roofs are automatic. They'll close when it's cold or winter time or something. Sweet. Now, we're gonna fill this up again. Filled that thing. Can it fit? I don't want to run over my crops. And so far, no crazy shadows. That was nuts. Tires are awesome. So let's head out and get some water. That will fill up that little blue tank thing. This works perfect. Some of these things are in this money, and greenhouses can go all winter long, so we can make money all winter long on greenhouses. I guess assuming we can drive it to wherever it needs to go. Downloaded the old Stroudman trailer, but they just that 3-meter direct drill thing and the subsidy mod. Thought it was gonna be the X, but didn't enable them, so not a moron. But Actually, I'll check that out as soon as we drop this off. The class area one, same thing with that one. I still don't get what's going on with that one. That shows up in just about every page, and it does a button say buy, and you click on buy, and it takes to the PlayStation Store, and it says installed for me. Nowhere to like enable it or download it or something. Maybe should we have dropped this off in here, I think. Maybe not. Thought that this would throw us. Get water from that too, and it probably works. Nope. Okay, sweet. Let's see. I thought it was supposed to be a storage tank. What's going on? That can't be right. Looks like it. Now, does it show me? When I point at it? So first let's check what the wood prices are. Sweet. Oh wait, okay. There, now it's... That one says selling. Okay, so... Oops. There we go. Sell. Okay. Wait. Activate fool. And this is going on. Storing. Let's do it for selling for now. I don't know if you... Like, I take a hit on money for that. Or not. What was I gonna do? Excuse me. Wood prices, and we're gonna check for this area on. If it's just in there now. Have they leveled out? Yeah, list of all kind of looks better. You can read it better, so thank you for that update. I think I still blew my wood planks. Yep. Oh, there they are. Alright, wood. Seems like that went way down since I saved it last time. So, change of plans real quick. Wait a minute. Why isn't it selling? Aren't I at the carpentry already? I think I did this before. I don't know if there's something yet. Maybe it's a 7 point somewhere else. See, I came to here first. That's to buy it. I saw the maybe I can't sell it unless I own it. Wait a minute, here we go. It was at like 6,000 before the update. Kept going up. So that kind of stinks. That's why I was just hanging out here. Alright, so how do I get back to the... whatchamacallit? Oh, there's a train going on there now. Sawmill. No, wait, not there. No. I'm trying to go way up here. Actually, no, because that backtracks you back to there. There's got to be a quicker way to go than I usually go. Eh, maybe not. Take the road, I'll make a left. There's already wood. Wait a minute, there's three roads. Turn the cruise control on for this trip because there's already wood collecting over there. So yeah, like I said, all that stuff from the tree we brought over there we still have, plus the trees are back. So that's kind of cool. More money for me. This definitely looks a little better. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. That makes me second guess the video I was planning. Because now it definitely does look quite a bit better than Pure Army did. Not bad. Actually, I don't know. That's still the tractors. That's what I was... Alright, so... Hang a Louie. Cruise control's working too. So they probably fixed a lot of stuff. Yeah, this is looking good now. Or maybe it's just the season it's in, but it looks good. Should I go the wrong way? No. Yeah, we're going the right way. It's a long way down the road. I don't want to play the music and get copyright. It's awesome. Now we can get water. Days are going to be 4 days now. Because otherwise, end of the year's in a couple days. See if it snows. Got my plow ready to try and figure out how to use that if it does. So much wood we got up here. And wood chips, I gotta check that out. I think that might just be piling up in the little bunker thing. Probably just back a trailer up to fill it up. And then go take it somewhere else. We don't have enough wood chips yet to make that worthwhile though. already rocking some bees, making wood, making flour, making fruits. Give you the money for this stuff automatically or later on? Yeah, it's still 1743 liters. It's processing. Doesn't look like there's a lot of space there though. Still don't know if I want to get another. Alright, let's see if I can do this without catapulting my tracker in orbit. I need to get one of those big bag lifters. I'm way off. Give me the wood. Out of the way for now. Let's see here. Yeah, must only be space for two. This one popped up almost immediately. So yeah, you really gotta be telling this to sell or something, or really on top of it. So yeah, that kinda answers my question whether we're gonna wanna get a sell until we own anything else. So I want to say there's only one option to sell it anyway. One place to sell it. We'll check that out real quick. If there's only one selling point, then we'll just switch it to sell. I always blow right past it. Planks. Yeah, there's only one. So we might as well, for now, try and, yeah, we can switch these both straight to selling. I don't see anything about it saying. Might as well sell the wood chips too. Bam! Why aren't you selling? And I don't know why I picked that up. Maybe we'll do in the future, so we'll take that one out and see what happens. Storage only spot. Not that bad. Just that bad. I much better than this in real life. Alright, so how does this work? That's probably an end of the day kind of thing. Sold products. $2,100 bills. I thought there was a wood, a separate wood one too. Yeah, wood. Weird. Or maybe it's a product once it's planks. Something like that. Yeah, because we just sold something that was $47.95, you dummy. Alright, so there's wood planks to sell. Then there's... I can't remember if the trailer actually works on these. Yeah, that's where the strap one would have came in handy. And we got honey. I don't know if they're producing anymore. So... that's kind of expensive. I don't want to spend that much money. We kind of got to wait till we get mods that are cheap. I'm not paying $15,000 for a trailer. Yeah, it's the cheapest one for now. So those other ones we're just going to have to truck back and forth. Then, do we want to experiment with the tree? Let's see what these guys are doing. Alright. Rock and roll. So, would you want to cut down a tree, or do we want to... well, we might as well sell wood. It's gonna take a long time to get back and forth. But that's 5, 10, that's 20 grand right there. Yeah, I must not have it. Definitely not. Spirit. I did it again. I'm just gonna hope it works. Let's see it glitching in and out. It's because I'm not totally in the pallet right. So back to carpentry it is. Actually. Maybe we'll just bring it back to our farm. Since the price isn't as high. I don't think there's any, like, price fluctuations. Gonna crash. Alright, so we're in when? November. Yeah, it's going way down. So we might as well just bring it back to the farm. close up. I don't think I really need to spend any money for the rest of the year. But then we might be sitting on it for a while, since it changed the day cycles. Sitting on it for a long time. And I don't know if they go bad if... to get snow or anything on them. So we're just gonna leave them out because we can't fit underneath down there. In this tractor. Get a little guy. Probably should check out the tree debacle. Chop trees and see what happens with snow. Whether we need to clean that or not. Maybe easier to cut them down the winter, see them better. And the leaves. Take long enough chucking back and forth. Well, we could at least a trailer, I suppose. See how much it costs to lease that thing. Excuse me. These tires look weird. Jump in the shop and see what the leasing's like. Maybe we can lease one, just come up here with the pickup and pick them up real quick. Rather than screwing around, going back and forth. And it, okay, I didn't see, like, if the factory's like, this one increases in price, because I'm, it does look like it. Alright, so... low loaders. Let's go back to that. Go to this one. Customize. So it's only got the two. This would look kind of cooler. Yeah, there's no cost. Yeah, you can only do the normal, it doesn't show me how much it is to lease, though. $765, and then what? Yes. Yes, we do. Next question. Can the truck pick it up? We shall soon find out. Probably not. I need a semi. Nope, it's a normal hedge. Should work. But of course it doesn't. Who's next? all this for some wood planks. Probably needs a PTO to raise and lower it. Better work. Opposite direction, that's way. Welcome to my house of mess ups. Get on over there and pick up some wood. Does this thing have straps? Oh yes, it does. I can throw a bunch of wood on top of this. Aha, now I can... Wait, no, that's that one. Once I got that, I can get rid of this. I think I gotta turn the HUD completely off. Almost. I guess we look through. Make sure no one's gonna T-bone me. All your wood, fool. special delivery. I was gonna do that loaded on the wrong end, but dragging on the ground, no. Hi. Yeah, they definitely did a lot of work to the shadows. That still looks weird to me, but... looks sweet. Well, wheels turn too. Check the weather real quick. It's gonna say if I knew it. I knew it. Oops, I went the wrong way. Thought it'd be quicker. Rain. That's in March. So are we gonna get snow? If so, how much? That's pretty sweet though, we still got the wood. Lost quite a few trees though. Hey, Mac. That is pretty awesome. I don't use blinkers. Is it considered being used because I got pallets on top of it, or just when I transport it? I put that in a real bad spot. Whoops. I almost did it again. This kind of stuff was always fun in real life. When half the paddle was broken. This is gonna be an adventure. Can't tilt back anymore.